I love this moment when the audience knows the show's about to begin. A great show tells a great story. It transports you. It makes you feel. This summer, one of our greatest stories will be told in a way we've never seen before, when the opening ceremony of the Paris Olympics is staged here on the Seine. The wait is almost over.